fabulous ladies have walked past our window, some looking horrified, some loving the pink bras, and then within a day or two they come in with hundreds of fabulous second-hand bras.
And tell us about your fantastic window thing that you've got set up here. It's absolutely marvellous. You've been playing your bras right, haven't you?
We certainly have. We've got a nice display of a very enormously elongated washing line with 9 pink bras that have all been donated, various shades of pink, coupled with a little box at the end with our bra bank and posters displaying what it's all about.
And you've also got some antique bras as well, which are marvellous. Tell us a bit about your antique bras.
Very exciting. One lady was very sweet to bringing over 50 bras that she'd been collecting for a long, long time, some of which she discovered in her grandmother's house.
Bras.
With exactly the old original vintage packing, some saying 99 pence from British home stores and one from Marks and Spencer's costing £1.10.
Well, that's absolutely marvellous. Colin, they're playing the bras right here in Ashburton down at Naturally You on West Street. That's just about it from me. And if you want to see the final of the left-handed challenges, that's going to be being filmed down here today as well. I'll be hosting the left-handed challenge between Ben and Hogie. It's left-handed bra unclipping. Thank you, thank you. I can say it a few more times if you like. Marvellous. Absolutely fantastic. It's time now to get on with our episode 5 of the left-handed challenges, left-handed bra unclipping. Is that thing off now?
Yep.
Welcome back to the final left-handed challenge. It's 2-2. This is the decider, left-handed bra unclipping. We have our volunteers. And the idea is that we're going to be unclipping 4 bras in the fastest possible time. And fingers crossed, it should be me who wins.
The atmosphere is very tense. We're here at Naturally You in Ashburton. We've done the coin toss. Hoagie's going to go first. Jenny's got the stopwatch, whoever can unclip the bras in the quickest time will be the winner. Let's just quickly say hello to our volunteers. First of all, we've got Kay, say hello.
Hi.
We've got Nikki from Naturally You, Nikki from Foxy Lingerie. And also Jenny in a nice leopard print bra. So here we go, let's get it on. Who do you think is going to win the final of the left-handed challenges? Who do you think is going to win the final of the left-handed challenges?
I think it'll be Ben.
Yes.
We'll be right back.
So, 13.2, I think it was. Ben's got the... take two. So, my time was 13.4. Ben's got that to beat on the left-handed bra challenge. Are you ready, Mr. Mosby?
Well, I am, but I'm slightly worried that you can unclip four bras in 13 seconds. I bet you stand behind women in the supermarket, don't you, guys?
I'll just try this one.
I have no chance, I have to say. I've got no chance. I'm nowhere near my wife's bra.
You
have a chance to unclip it, so I've got no chance. I don't know about you.
Right, ready?
Yeah. What's the technique again for that?
I can't tell you.
Okay.
It's a secret. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Ben's off, mate. He's off. One. No tearing the bars.
How do you do that so quickly?
You're still married.
Stop pushing the lady over.
Nick, is it good for you? I've lost this, haven't I?
Keep going. Go on, use your teeth. Use your teeth! Go on, Ben!
Stand still!
What are you doing?
I think he's going the wrong way.
Look.
I want to do it too,
then. Yeah! We've got one more to do. And the time?
1 minute 8 seconds.
I like making an experience for the ladies when I take their bras off.
Was that an experience, ladies?
Not one to be replicated.
So there you go. I'm the winner. Ben's the loser of the left-handed challenges. Oh, I think you have a left-handed hand. Left-handed handshake. Congratulations. Well done.
Yeah.
That's it from the left-handed challenges. Don't forget to keep looking on our website for more about the Box of Bras campaign. You can find all the locations on there where you can donate your bras. But as far as the left-handed challenges go, that's it, isn't it?
Yeah, they may return in the fall.